Peter, do not be afraid. My dear friends, this is the same assurance that Jesus is telling us today. We have our own share of fears. We have our own share of anxieties and concerns and issues in our life. The Lord is also whispering to us, do not be afraid.